What's up, guys? It's me, Mitchell.
And Megan.
Your Wednesday is on Truth Plus Dare. This week's truth on Truth Plus Dare is Dodgers or Astros?
Dodgers.
Now, I'm not that big of a baseball fan, but Dodgers all the way. And if you guys have any quarrel, let it out in the comments below. This week's dare on Truth Plus Dare is to go out in public and start an impromptu baseball game. So, we've got our handy dandy little baseball orange, and we've got a base that Megan cut so perfectly for me. And what's baseball without our handy dandy baseball bat? So let's see if these people can play ball. Go. What is that? Oh, you okay, we got a catcher. We got a catcher over here. Let's go. Ready? What is that softball over here? What are we doing?
Strike one.
That's way out the strike zone. Go, let's go.
High fly ball into right.
Yeah, say goodbye, orange ball.
Where'd it go?
In the tree.
Boom! Okay, guys. I lost the ball.
Yep. Already.
Basically, I hit a home run, is what that means.
Yeah, right.
Your turn.
No, we don't have a ball.
Natalia, did you get the guy catching on video?
Yeah.
Dodgers! Hey. What did you think of that game?
They're stressful. But...
stressful, but excellent.
Not
as stressful as our game that we just played.
Yeah, you're not gonna get that orange ball back.
Dude, I love the orange ball.
That was one ball though. We saw another one.
No, but that's that's my orange ball. It's your fault, Megan.
What is it?
You were giving me softball pitches.
Yeah, so you hit it hard?
Well, I had to.
Who hit it hard?
Me?
No. But if you had given me a better trajectory in my strike zone, then it would have. I didn't. Wait, hi, hi.
No, wait. Follow me.
Videotape us.
I see it.
Really? Guys, no way. Our baseball is in the tree. What is this rubbish?
What is this rubbish?
So as you guys can see, our little Dodger baseball game turned our baseball into an ornament.
At least it'll blend in.
It's actually inside of the tree.
You know whose fault this is?
Yours.
It's October and you're putting up a Christmas tree? Like, we need to talk to management. So as you guys can see, that's what happened to our little Dodger baseball game. I think it's safe to say that I won. So I'm practically the Dodgers. Comment down below, Astros or Dodgers. Dodgers, if you guys say any different, then, ow! See what you did? You got in their picture.
Oh, really?
Okay, moment of silence.
I'm gonna go ahead and tell them real quick.
Moment of silence for my orange ball.
Rip.
May it have a very Merry Christmas. So thank you guys for watching. Once again, comment down below, Astros are Dodgers. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to Truth Plus Dare if you haven't already. And our main channels, my channel is moskeedog. Or you guys can click on the information tab in the corner to subscribe to both of our channels. As always, come back throughout the rest of the week to see everyone else's awesome videos here on Truth Plus Dare. And if you want to see more of us, you can come back on Truth Plus Dare. Dodgers! You guys, we just had a plan. We're gonna ask and we're gonna find out when this Christmas tree gets taken down. And when it does, we're gonna come back and we're gonna claim our ball back. Can we talk about your catcher, Meg? Your catcher just bailed on us, dude.
Well, yeah, because...
as soon as everything went down, your catcher bailed.
We didn't even tell him to come.
Your catcher straight bailed. I know, that was pretty cool. You know, even though we only got one game in, it was a pretty sick game, so... Dodgers. Dodgers all the
and
way.
And a ball had to sacrifice its life.
And a ball had to pay the price. Yep, guys. Dodgers for the win. Wednesdays for the win. We will see you guys next week.